Two NYPD officers were hurt when their squad car crashed in Queens. Two officers inside the vehicle when it crashed into a building in Kew Gardens happened shortly after 7 o'clock last night. Both taken to the hospital with neck and back injuries. We're told they are expected to be okay. No word yet on what caused the driver to lose control and crash.